Hello, my dear viewers. This is Mega 88 1000 again, and I do another unboxing here because I managed to get my hands on the missing Hackmon figure. Maybe you remember the story behind it. Yeah, and I was able to get my hands on it after all. But first, before we starting the unboxing here, I just want to welcome my German-speaking viewers as well. So, hallo Leute, hier ist wieder Mega 88 1000, und ich mache wieder ein kleines Unboxing hier, denn ich habe es tatsächlich doch noch geschafft, meine Hände an diese kleine Hackmon-Figur zu bekommen. Ihr erinnert euch bestimmt an diese, ja, Geschichte. I am really excited about but before I starting, I just wanted to tell you that the little box here, which is nothing for the eye by the way, but yeah, it's the way how it is, and it was wrapped again with this foil here and with this foil as well. Ja, und das kleine Päckchen war hier mit dieser Folie umwickelt und dann nochmal mit dieser Folie umwickelt. Ja, so viel dazu. And yeah, so much about that. And the box feels like there is nothing in it. It's really, really lightweighted here. Oh, that's pretty little figure, I think. Yeah, that's what I want should do with the eBay shop. Yeah. Very interesting how this thing is packed again, but there is actually something in there. Now we can see it better. Yeah, it really felt like there is nothing in that box, but yeah, gladfully here is something packed in there, and it's again packed in parts, so I do have to assemble it. Yeah, and for my German-speaking viewers, I said something like that. Ich sagte so viel, Entschuldigung, ich sagte so viel, dass es sehr interessant ist, wie das hier eingepackt ist. Ist auch wieder ein bisschen zum Zusammenbauen. Und ja, ich dachte, die Box wäre leer, weil das sehr leicht war hier alles. Und das ist schon mal der Hauptkörper hier. It's a really small figure. Das ist eine sehr, sehr kleine Figur von Hackmon. And I also want to be very, very careful here. But it's really, really nice, protected, packed here. Ich möchte hier sehr vorsichtig sein, und es ist aber sehr, sehr gut verpackt. muss ich sagen. Again, the main body here. By the way, I'm filming with the, or recording with the, my new smartphone camera here. Have to be a bit careful. Yeah. Ich filme das hier mit meiner neuen Smartphone Kamera. And here we have the rest of the figure packed. The head, of course. Hier haben wir den Rest verpackt. A little scarf and cape thing here. And I think that's for his head, for his forehead. Yeah, and this is the unboxing and assembly. In one video. So, where to put this? No instructions, by the way. Keine Beschreibung hier, wie ihr gesehen habt, mit enthalten. And there we have the little Hackmon figure completed. It's a really little cute thingy here. Don't you think this? Und ich sagte so viel, wir haben jetzt die kleine Hackmon Figur zusammengebaut. Und die sieht sehr, sehr niedlich aus, wie ich finde. Oh. Ja! Soweit, so gut. As far as I can manage it yet for the unboxing, we are there at a little bit difficult to pose, but you get the idea of the little figure here, and yeah, this should be also only the unboxing. Of course, I will do a short review about it as the next in my channel, and yeah, just turn it around a bit for the moment. Yeah, and there we go. This was the unboxing part of the Akira Studios Hackmon figure. I hope you liked it a bit. And yeah, for the first impression, I think it's very, very nice, detailed and well done little figure, and despite the size, it's really, really good, I think. This is my first impression, but as I said, this is just the unboxing. I will make a real review about it as well. And so I thank you for watching the unboxing here. And until the next video, your Mega 88 1000. Ja, und das Ganze nochmal in Deutsch jetzt. Also, ich finde, das ist eine sehr, sehr schöne, kleine, sehr detaillierte Figur. Aber ich mache natürlich noch eine richtige Review von ihm oder über ihn. Und ja, das sollte hier nur das Unboxing sein. Ich hoffe, es hat euch ein bisschen gefallen. Bis zum nächsten Video, euer Mega 88 1000.